Good morning, everyone. This is Elaine from Anabella's. Welcome back to Flosstube number 16. I'm so glad that you're here. I hope you guys had a great week and got in some stitching time, some sewing time, or some paper crafting time. I kind of had a busy week. I finished a baby quilt for the new grandbaby, that is the gender neutral grandbaby, that is due in July. So I sent that off. I don't have a long arm, so I sent it off to be quilted. And it's going to take about 5 weeks, so hopefully it'll be here before the baby's due. So as soon as I get that back, I will share that with you and let you see that. And then I started another quilt for myself, for my family, for me and Terry, actually. This is the fabric I'm using. This is Red, White, and Bloom. From Maywood Studios, and we have the backing fabric. So I grabbed this off the shelf and have started that. So my husband's going to North Carolina this weekend to check on our house there, and I am going to be sewing away. So that's what I'm going to be working on this weekend. What else did I do this week? Did a lot of gardening. Got my husband to lay the mulch. Well, I didn't get him to lay the mulch. He surprised me and laid mulch. So the backyard looks really nice, and I hope to sit out there in the late afternoon because it's been getting really warm here in South Florida, and do some stitching on my pretty porch so I can look at my lake and look at my pretty flowers. So that's kind of fun. It was really slow this week. Didn't really get in a lot of store haul. I think what I'm finding is that everything that's coming in is from the expo. So we're getting a lot of repeat items, but my distributors aren't showing anything new really. I think I have just a couple things that came in. So let me show you what I have so far. This came in from Primrose Cottage Stitches. This is called Christmas Rules. Isn't this cute? So I love this. I actually love this designer. So we have not a lot, but any of their most recent releases we carry in the shop. So Primrose Cottage Stitches, Christmas Rules. Great stitch to get started now if you can add, you know, start on your Christmas stitching or add it to your stash. And then I missed this at the expo, so I ordered it. And we have Mary E. Allen, 1836. This came in from Praiseworthy Stitches. So this is available in the shop now. Really nice sampler. So, and I love Praiseworthy Stitches. So you can check that out. And then cute little Madame Chantilly came out with Spring Corner. Oh my gosh, I can't stand it. I'm such an animal lover. I don't care what it is, but those chicks and those bunnies are precious. So that's available. And just love Madame Chantilly. She really does some beautiful work. We carry most of her designs in the shop. And then Bunny Hill Designs is releasing a beautiful, they've been trying to release a beautiful line of fabric called Crystal Lane. And the fabric has been delayed quite a bit. I'm not quite sure when it's going to come in. But I do have in the pattern. So let me show you what we have. This is Snowbirds, Welcome Winter. And just as a reminder, which you probably already know, but you know, I always have to repeat myself. You don't have to wait till the fabric to come in. If you have any blues in your stash or any color scheme that you'd use for winter in your home, you can certainly, you know, sew up a pattern or a project using whatever any fabric you have in your stash. So Snowbirds is a really, really cute pattern. So that's available. And then this is Blue Spruce. This is a quilt pattern. And again, you can use any fabric that you'd like. They're showing it with the Crystal Lane fabric. That's available in the shop. And then Wintertime is adorable. I just love this. This is Wintertime. Let me get really close so you can see all those blocks. Really fun, right? Gorgeous, gorgeous quilt. So that's available. And then we have the entire quilt here. So this is the big quilt pattern. It has, you know, every page. I don't know, there's a lot of them. Well, this is expensive. Well, I think it's expensive, but that doesn't mean you can't buy it. So it's $41, but I believe I have it on sale in the shop. But this is everything you need to complete this absolutely gorgeous block of the month. I think they've been doing it as a block of the month. So it on the back, it tells you everything that you need to have in stock before you get started. And again, any fabric that you'd like, crystalline fabric, of course, is late. But if you want to wait for that, you can do that. So that's that. And then we have a new item. I want to show this now. It's not going to come in until Tuesday, but I'm going to list it today. This is a new tiered tray pattern by Les Petites, and this is for Mother's Day. So if you're looking for a Mother's Day stitch, this is adorable. Very, very pretty. And this should be listed later today, as soon as my distributor lets me know that they have these items ready to go. So that will be coming in. So that's kind of fun, right? Let's see what else I did. Okay, so that's it. I don't really have any more store haul. What did I add to my stash this week? I don't know what I added to my stash. I know what I added. I'll save that for a minute. I'll show you that in a minute. We did place some big orders for those of you who quilt or sew with Riley Blake and Moda fabric. So you're going to be seeing a lot of that pop up in the Etsy shop and also on the website. The website has been under construction and it's coming along nicely. So hopefully we will very soon be synchronizing between the two. And then of course the dream is one day to just have our website store. So we'll see how that plays out. But in the meantime, if you are someone that loves to sew or quilt, there are some absolutely gorgeous fabrics that are coming out in the next few months. And we have picked the ones that we think you guys would like the best. And I will be listing them for sale on the website and then adding them to Etsy over the next week or so. And the goal is to kind of start that this weekend. I got a lot of plans this weekend. With Terry out of town, I've got time to just kind of sit and, you know, do whatever I needed to get done. So let's see what else I have. I lost my place. I have a little cheat sheet here, my little book. Okay, so let's talk about our monthly sale. June, according to Hoffman's, June should get there next week. So I'm hoping that we'll be able to order all of the June samplers that you've all pre-ordered. And as soon as those hit Hoffman's, I will place my order and you will get them ASAP. So figure if they come in next week on Friday, you should have them by Tuesday of the following week. We'll see. Well, I should get them Tuesday of the following week, and then you'll have them within a day or so. I do now have replenished the Country Cottage Needlework Sampler of the Month Floss Pack. So I've got a lot of those now in stock and available for you to purchase. If you go to on the Etsy shop, the June sampler, I've added the link so that you can go ahead and buy the floss right when you purchase the June sampler as an added option. And it's also listed individually in the shop. So you can search for Floss Pack, FLOSSPAK, and you'll find floss packs there, and the Country Cottage Needlework sampler pack is there, so you can check that out. Lori Holt, I'm sure you all know Lori Holt. If you don't, you should. She's an absolutely amazing designer. She designs absolutely gorgeous fabrics. She has a beautiful line of cross-stitch patterns, and she's always adding little notions and tidbits and things that we absolutely love. So if you are on Facebook or you belong to our group, Facebook groups, you'll know that she just is releasing two new patterns. This one is coming out in the next week or so. I don't think it's the next week or so. I think it's in a few weeks. But we have started a new stitch along for this pattern, so you can join our Facebook group and stitch along with us. It's called Lori Holt Group. So if you go to Lori Holt Group, you'll be able to join, and then we're going to have that group is going to be for cross stitch alongs and sewing stitch alongs. So we'll be doing block of the month, and we'll be doing as well some cross stitch designs. So it's going to be a fun group. The link is below, so you can join there. And as soon as these beautiful designs are released, you know, we're going to start stitching. I'm also today adding the floss pack for this pattern. So if you go back to Etsy, if you've already purchased it, I kind of sold out and had to reorder it already. So if you've already purchased it, you can go back in and go to the listing itself, and then you'll see the optional floss pack that you can get, so that we have that ready to go when our stitch along comes. And I'm not going to be doing fabric. I'm kind of learning now as I go along that fabric is such a personal choice. For our clubs, I'm no longer going to just say, you know, 14 count or 18 count and just make that the option. What I might do is give you a couple options of fabric, and then you can pick and choose rather than me just assign a fabric. I did that with calendar crates for July, and I might stick with that for the calendar crate series because it's 14 count. Chalkboard black, but we'll see how that plays out. For July, when it comes out, for July's calendar crates, it's definitely 14 count black, and all of that fabric came in, will come in this week, so I'll have it, and then the floss is on the way. So when this pattern is released by Stitching with the Housewives, we'll be ready to go with our group. So don't forget, join the new Sal. If you love Lori Holt and you want to be part of our group, we would love to have you. I have a pattern of the week for this coming week. Plum Street Samplers, A New Constellation. This will be the pattern of the week. And this is what patterns of the week are 20% off for the weekend only. So this will go up today, and you'll be able, it'll be in the newsletter too. A newsletter goes out every Friday, late afternoon, early evening. So this will be listed there, and you can hop on to Etsy and purchase that at a nice discount. It's a beautiful pattern. It's patriotic. So for those of you that are getting a jump start on your patriotic stitching, there you go. I also added a category on Etsy now for patriotic stitching. So you can look on our Etsy page and look on the left-hand side, and it says different categories, and then patriotic stitching is there, because we are getting lots of pretty patriotic patterns that have come out of Expo, and also that we just recycled from last year because they're just beautiful. So that's that. Contest winners. Our contest last week was tell me who your favorite designer is. So if you're curious as to who the favorite designers are, you can look at Flosstube number 15 in the comments, and you'll be able to see the remarks of people that were kind enough to share. So we do have three winners this week. Thank you for participating. Nan Davis, you're a winner. Stitching Granny of 17. Oh my goodness, do you really have 17 grandbabies? I'm going to have three, and I think that's a lot. So if you do, congratulations. My hat is off to you. So Stitching Granny of 17, and then Deb Neal. So thank you guys. I really appreciate it. Be sure to send me an email at info@anabellas.net. Be sure to include your name and your address and your phone number just in case. That's the only way I have to get your happy mail out to you, and I will get that out to you early next week, as long as I get your email. So next week, what I was thinking might be a nice question is, what are your hobbies other than cross stitch? Or if you are a sewist, what are your hobbies other than sewing? So I thought that would be kind of fun. You know, my hobbies are gardening and reading. You know, I like to, you know, spend time with my family. I don't know if that's a hobby, but certainly gardening is a big hobby of mine, and I love to read. So if I'm not cross stitching or quilting or paper crafting, then I'm probably out in the yard, or I'm, you know, curled up on the sofa with a good book. So those are kind of my little hobbies, but I'd love to know what yours are. So finger is like better. It's not totally better. It still hurts. So I didn't do any stitching this week. And based on what I've shared with you about what my weekend's going to look like, I'm not quite sure I'm going to do any stitching this weekend. But it's still a little tender. So maybe next week I'll get behind, you know, get my stuff under my needle again and start stitching away on my poor little March sampler, which is just about done. And then I got to really hurry up and do April, because I'm going to blink and it's going to be May. And then here we go. June's coming out. So crazy stuff. Anyway, thank you so much. It's a very short video today, 15 minutes. But I really appreciate you spending some time with me. It's important to me that you're here, and I really do appreciate every one of you. So I hope you have a wonderful week. Please follow us on Facebook, on Instagram. We're trying to grow our following. I'd love it if you would subscribe to our channel. That's a big help too. And if you ever need anything, feel free to email me anytime. And certainly, you know, through the website, you can always call too. I'm always here to answer your questions or help you with any of your cross stitch, stitching, sewing, or paper crafting questions. So you guys have a great week. See you next time.